instead of we're gonna be making another video, it's gonna be on, I don't know what it's gonna be on, but we're gonna be playing some games today, like usual. So we're gonna be playing Rage Runner. No, we're not gonna be playing Rage Runner today, because I'm not feeling like playing Rage Runner today. I'm also gonna be So let's play the possible lobby, I guess. This is the revamped version. As you see, I don't know what happened, but somehow it got removed or something. But there you go. It thing sucks. It doesn't suck as a game. It more sucks as it mechanics, I guess, the way you move. Because I want to get over here. We gotta go over here. We gotta go over here. Oh my. I was so close. Dang. I don't know that girl's name, but they're understanding this. So I could go on it. Because I didn't know you had to do this. So we're gonna try to make. How much levels are there? And final. That's a lot. The thing is that it doesn't restart you when you come back. So that's a thing. So you can leave without doing this in the city. I just died. I jump is way better. Still stuck as high energy. Okay, I'm just reading some. I don't know. The chat. Oh god. Out of our shit. Okay, apparently you can't see my face, but that's. Yes! Supposed to climb these? Or are we supposed to jump down here? What do we do? What do we do? So is this like, can we skip this? No, you can't. So are we supposed Okay, I get it. I think I get it. Are we supposed to? Okay, just. There we go, we made it past the level. Now you just jump a lot. Without dying, I guess. Without dying. Yes. We passed the one level this time. So that is a big win for us. So I play a lot of Roblox. If you guys wanna see more Roblox videos, let me know. Cause if you guys got more Roblox videos or want more old videos, cause off camera, I've been playing a lot of Mortal Kombat, and I'm doing pretty fine for myself in Mortal Kombat. I know the movie's coming out in like 5 days, so that's a thing to be happy about, I guess. Well, am I supposed to? I don't know what I'm supposed to. Okay. The jumps don't respond. You can do one per second. So when you want to jump. Okay. I'm gonna focus. There we go. We've made it to yellow. There's this guy on here. I can't believe I'm actually doing good. So far, because I'm at rage in this, because this is the possible obby. I know there's a hard obby. I know there's many more, like the troll obby, I guess. I think that's one he made. I'm not sure, but are we supposed to? Do we jump down? I guess we jump down. Do we? I died. It doesn't even show in chat that I reached something, because like, I see, I said so far, I'm doing so good so far. This is actually the possible obby. I can get someone actually getting fun out of this, but for me, it's kind of annoying and repetitive. Not repetitive, but kind of annoying. So you gotta do jumps like. The example. See, you die. There is all the way over there. We need to go to the pink stage. And that's very far away. I just want to get to the green. Okay, I had to. You know how close I was close to Mortal Kombat? You know how close? I was needing 6 more wins until I could get to the final stage of Mortal Kombat. Which is pretty cool. Cause I never played Mortal Kombat ever. And I just never said, I think I got, I don't know, Liu Kang's or Johnny Cage's move, I guess, because I don't know a lot about Mortal Kombat, but it's fun. I guess we're gonna start the video here, and we're gonna stop here. So They give you weapons by